This next award goes to a professor who has slowly made his way into our hearts and homes. We fondly remember his explanation of adiabatic processes in our first year classical mechanics course. From day to day, I do not change, and I do not work out. But over time, I grow fat. This is adiabatic process. This is a sentiment that we can take with us to all of our daily routines. Fear not that you get no work done on a single day, because research is adiabatic, and eventually you will publish. Or grow fat. To the professor who has taught us the true meaning of slow and steady, we give the spherical cap award for adiabatic expansion to Paul Wegman.